very excited to be here today to celebrate the 31st Panoply Arts Festival to be held April 26th through the 28th in downtown Huntsville's Big Spring International Park.
Whereas Panoply will be Huntsville's first art festival of all.
While Panoply began in 1982, literally as a magnificent array of the arts, this year we will celebrate the 31 artistic flavors of Panoply during the 2013 festival. We are confident that attendees of all ages and interests will find something to enjoy in our magnificent array of music, theater, dance, visual arts, and global culture. Once again this year, attendees will find their favorite Panoply activities. They will see 7 free hands-on children's activities, from our new imagination station to the ever-popular face painting tent. Of course, we will also have our Panoply Global Village, where we celebrate the great international culture of Huntsville-Madison County. We'll have an arts and action area with artists at work, and we'll have the acclaimed student art tent featuring our young artists from Huntsville-Madison County, and the updated tradition of Panoply School Days, where for the first time we will welcome 2nd through 4th graders to the park for their sneak peek at Panoply before it opens to the public. Of course, at every corner of Panoply you will find performing artists. Already this year we have featured our programming for Friday and Saturday, and we will have over 70 local acts performing across our 6 festival stages. And today we are very excited to announce our featured programming for Sunday at Panoply. Huntsville's own a cappella group, Committed, will take the Valley Jubilee stage at 4 p.m. on Sunday afternoon. Now, Committed has performed across the country and overseas since they won NBC's Sing Off in 2010. This group of 6 male voices began singing together in 2003 at Forest Lake Academy, but they really perfected their sound while they were students here at Oakwood, and we are very happy to welcome them home Sunday at Panoply. Following Committed's performance, though, the Valley Jubilee stage will be taken over by the Panoply Festival Orchestra at 5:30 p.m. on Sunday. Now, the Festival Orchestra is a truly unique Panoply tradition, where we have professional musicians from the Huntsville Symphony Orchestra performing alongside the young musicians from the Huntsville Youth Orchestra. And this year, they will be joined by pianist Dr. Marjorie McDuffie Watley, who will be featured with them. The Festival Orchestra's program of romantic music will feature Dr. Watley performing Mendelssohn's Concerto No. 1 in G minor. Dr. Watley is known across the country as a featured piano soloist and chamber musician, and we are very excited to feature the Panoply Festival Orchestra as the 31st Panoply Arts Festival draws to a close. Of course, in addition to the Panoply's performance stages, we also have great visual art throughout the festival. And again this year, the Panoply Art Marketplace will be located across the Monroe Street Bridge in that beautiful setting.
As we speak about the art and entertainment that will be showcased at Panoply 2013, we also want to point out that for 31 years, thousands of local residents have made art of volunteering at the Panoply Arts Festival. Each year, 2 dedicated volunteer festival chairs join forces to lead over 100 Panoply committee chairs, and they are joined in the park by over 1,500 community volunteers for Panoply Weekend. Today, it is my pleasure to salute our 2013 Panoply Festival co-chairs, Avonda West and Vinnie Paragoni. One of their duties as co-chairs is to select 2 regional artists to celebrate the Panoply artwork. For Panoply 2013, we're delighted that Vinnie and Vonda selected 2 regional artists to create the Panoply poster and the Panoply t-shirt. This year, our Panoply poster was created by mixed media collage artist Grace Wever, a self-taught artist with studios in Union Grove, Alabama, and West Cliff, Colorado. In just a moment, Vinnie and Grace will unveil Grace's luminescence made from hand-dyed cotton, silk, and other textiles. Without further ado, I know that Vinnie and Grace are eager to share with you luminescence.
Thank you.
In addition to the poster art, festival goers can take home more original artwork on the 2013 festival t-shirt. For the 31st Panoply, Vinny and Vonda selected Huntsville artist, graphic designer, and children's book illustrator, Danny Cottingham, to create a playful t-shirt design that features well-loved elements of both Panoply and Huntsville's Big Spring International Park, home of the Arts Council three-day festival. Vonda and Danny, please share with us the Panoply 23rd T-Shirt Festival.
Today, Panoply is the largest weekend event held in Huntsville, Madison County each year. And annually, we plan for 75,000 children and adults to visit downtown Huntsville for the festival. Any large-scale community event like Panoply requires significant support, from the business community who sponsor the activities, to our government partners who work with us throughout the year to plan the festival and are right there in the park with us through the end of Panoply.
What an exciting day for Huntsville and Madison County. More than 75,000 people participated last year in Panoply, and I believe 100,000 this year, Mayor, is a goal that we need to set here locally. But I want to thank Dr. Pugh and especially Allison for your leadership in this project. My children, both of them, thoroughly enjoy Panoply every year, and I know that all their students at their schools and throughout Huntsville, Madison, and Madison County are really going to enjoy the opportunity to come to Panoply and to participate. Again, thank you for your participation, this great artwork that's been presented. The t-shirts are always something that are fun to participate in, and again, we're looking forward to Panoply 2013. Thank you.
And Dale, it's amazing the volunteerism that we have here. Thank you for your volunteer efforts, because this doesn't come about in one day, one week. It's a year-long process. It started last year and came through this year. And you've got 235 either artists or art organizations working through this. And then we show that Huntsville and Madison County and the city of Madison are all inclusive with our global village. And, you know, and that is just something that that means a lot. You know, we brand ourselves a smart city. That Huntsville is a smart city, and a smart city always has art in it. And that's what Panoply is. Panoply puts that explanation point on the art of the city. So with an SM in art, we are a smart city, and Panoply is just that explanation point on there. So thank you, Allison, for what you're doing. Thank you to the volunteers, because it looks like we're going to have a good weekend. We're both going to bring our chairs down and set up chairs, and we have a whole weekend that we'll be sitting down there and viewing everything. And it sounds like so many activities that, you know, we might as well just cut everything else out of the schedule and make Panoply from Friday to Sunday. We'll be there the whole weekend. Thank you.
For the first time ever, you can go online to www.artshuntsville.org and purchase your Panoply tickets online as of today. Now remember, you can purchase a day pass for $5, a weekend pass for $10, and as always, kids 10 and under are admitted free of charge. Of course, if you prefer to have that personal one-on-one interaction, as of April 1st, you can go to any Huntsville, Madison County, Regions Bank branch, or our offices at the Arts Council to purchase your tickets in person. But the key is, you want to purchase your tickets today and join us in downtown Huntsville, April 26th through the 28th, to experience Panoply's magnificent array of the arts. There is no greater entertainment value anywhere. So we will see you the last weekend in April, and thank you again for joining us here today.